Produced as part of Moldova's TV8's miniseries on the Romanian-speaking villages in the breakaway Republic of Transnistria, this documentary offers a portrait of an old farmer, Nicolae, whose last name translates into sings well. Beautifully shot and well edited, Nicolae Cantabine uses a personal approach to show the loss of cultural heritage in a virtually forgotten region stuck in a frozen conflict. In their film, author Andrei Kaptarenco and director Viorica Tataru transform Nicolae's yard into the stage for a unique character.
Cum am muncește omul, așa și el muncește. Nu are pe el. M-am îndoit.